Mad Tom Brook is a brook trout stream in the Green Mountains of Vermont. It is a tributary of the Battenkill River. There is a trailhead with parking for a few cars for the East Dorset Trail, which closely follows Mad Tom for 4 miles upstream. Although the trail had been badly damaged from Hurricane Irene, it appears to have been mostly repaired by the time I hiked it. The name Mad Tom comes from the raging floods that can quickly arise from a heavy rain. The floods appeared to have left some stones standing in a peculiar upright position.
This is one nice brook trout. There he goes. In this pool. It's a big one.
It seemed as if the farther I got from the trailhead, the better the action was.
There's another beautiful brook trout.
After a good day of fishing on Mad Tom, I felt pretty happy.